굿마크. 어, 잘 못 가시네.
아, 예. What's up, guys? This is Korean Toast. 얘는
하이훈.
하이훈. And today we're gonna watch
10 places in India to enjoy white winter wonderland.
Oh. The Wonderland in India.
So I think it's mostly northern parts where it snows, I guess.
Oh yeah, it's snow, right? So
yeah.
Obviously.
We checked out Jammu Kashmir video and
tourism
video. So I think Jammu Kashmir might be here in the list, I guess.
Northern part, right?
Yeah. Do you like snow?
Oh, of course.
Oh, okay. It snowed in Korea.
Yeah.
A lot.
Recently.
Did you enjoy it?
Oh yeah. I just kind of enjoyed the vibe.
Oh yeah.
It's very surprising, but you had some hard time, right?
Yeah. But it started to melt. Few days later, so
yeah, it all melted down.
It's all gone.
But you think it's not gonna snow tomorrow?
Yeah.
On this film date, so
I'm really excited to see 10 places in India to enjoy white Christmas or white winter.
So let's not wait. Okay.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
If you've been dreaming of a fairy tale white winter wonderland, then look no
She's cute. Cute.
Yeah.
Our very own India has beautiful places that offer snowy landscapes to enjoy.
Guide for us today.
Here are 10 such places.
10 places. Oh, it's a good video.
Why winter wonderland?
Yeah. They put together the list. Hourly.
Ooh.
Winter camp.
It's great. That looks like Canada or something like that.
Yeah.
Himalaya, right?
Himalaya.
Yeah. The scale.
Wow. Uttarakhand.
Igloo.
Can you actually stay there?
I guess so. You know, even if you start a fire in there, it doesn't matter.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Gulmarg. Oh, Jammu Kashmir.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, right on point.
Wow.
Is it real? The
thing is the hyperlapse.
Yeah.
India
for winter vacation.
Gulmarg. Triumph.
Himachal Pradesh.
Wow. Dharamshala. Oh, Dharamshala.
The Tibet.
Yeah.
Tibet. Local government.
Wow, so beautiful. Oh,
Nepal.
Wow, Tibetan city.
Yeah.
In exile.
Oh, the noodles there is very good. Northeast Tibet?
Yeah.
So beautiful. It's like, is it real? I mean, obviously, but. Oh,
Buddhist monsters.
Oh,
they have Buddhist monasteries.
Yeah. Tibetan Buddhism, right? Gotta go there. So another Himachal Pradesh.
Whoa. Himachal Pradesh is so beautiful, right? One of the best treks in India. You can enjoy. It's a ski town.
Winter views.
The winter experience of
Sikkim.
Yeah.
Unparalleled. Being home to Yumthang Valley,
Yumthang
and Songgo, it has plenty of lakes and cascades.
Oh. The water looks so clean, right?
Also, like wow, look at the mountains, like flat mountains. Wow.
The Himalaya, right?
Lava. Oh, what's Bengal?
The place
looked
like nothing short of paradise with its lush trees and captivating view of Mount
Kanchenjunga. It looks like
Kanchenjunga.
Like Western United States.
Yeah. I think the birds think.
Uttarakhand.
And it's known for its snowy cover that provides tranquility.
Darkwood Forest.
For camping and gives you a chance
camping in India. How's that?
Yeah.
Enjoy winter.
Oh, what's
Mechuka.
Arunachal
Pradesh.
Mechuka. Okay.
Hiking. Home to a large number of places to visit.
Wow, look at the mountain.
The valley turns itself white during the winter.
Breathtaking mountains.
Surreal beauty within it. The major draw here is a 400-year-old Samten Yongcha monastery.
Buddhist.
That's amazing.
Zuluk
is a tiny
Sikkim, Sikkim, which offers one captivating atmosphere during winter season. This hilly village was a midway stop on the ancient Silk Route
and
reached only after traversing through a large number of challenging curves.
Wow. So 10 places in India to enjoy a winter.
Yeah, it went so fast.
Yeah. So you were right. northern part?
Yeah.
But it's snow, right? So, no.
Mostly. Obviously. Wow. So. I've never imagined like India for its snow, right?
Yeah, I mean, we don't really.
I thought that was usually, mostly it's warmer than Korea.
Mm-hmm.
So I thought I wasn't very used to seeing this snowy
Definitely.
Region.
Yeah. But you know, India is very big. It has a desert, yeah. you know, tropical region, islands,
wow.
and this snowy region wow. of Himalaya.
Yeah, it's right? beautiful.
It's very like, cool.
I think it's more beautiful than Alps.
Yeah.
You've been there, right?
Yeah, Alps.
Yeah. I think it's more clean, I think. It's cleaner, I guess.
Well, yeah.
Not much tourists compared to like Switzerland.
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
It
yeah.
might be like more well-preserved.
Well-preserved, definitely. Yeah. I mean, we don't know, but we could imagine.
Mm.
But at least to like the equal amount.
Yeah. I mean, honestly. I hope those places get more famous
mm-hmm.
in Korea and worldwide.
Yeah.
Because people don't really know compared to other Alps and the snowy region.
Definitely.
Canada. Yeah. I really want to visit. I want to camp, actually.
Yeah.
Camp, camping, hiking.
Okay, imagine. Yeah, imagine.
Yeah. Skiing.
Skiing.
There's a monasteries.
Mm-hmm.
So very diverse culture experiences.
Definitely. I mean, there's right. just... I don't really know what to say about this,
yeah.
all these places. There's so much we can do here when yeah. once we get there.
Yeah. And there was a town where mm-hmm. the Tibetan people
oh, yeah.
lived, right? And we saw it in the Korean YouTube. Banibotong.
Yeah.
yeah. He went yeah. there, right?
He went there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So,
it was a good video.
Seeing again?
Yeah. You know, I want to visit myself.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Wow.
We can try like the authentic like, Tibetan food up there, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
yeah. So, the noodle wow. is pretty good.
Oh.
With a lot of cilantro.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah.
Wow. So, I think this video was amazing. I think this channel is very good.
Curry Tales?
Yeah. For us, so because they put together all the good stuff that we can experience.
Easy to understand, easy
yeah,
to interact with. No, it's
yeah.
very good channel. Right. So please visit Curly Tail.
Mm-hmm. Thank you so much for providing this video
yeah.
and making this video.
Thank you.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I hope we can one day visit one of those places.
At least. This year.
Yeah.
But who knows, right?
Yeah.
We have time.
Mm-hmm.
We have time. So let's explore and let's hope for the best. All
right.
Come. So thank you so much for watching today. And if you like the video, please subscribe and give us a big thumbs up. And we'll see you guys back
on our next video.
Yeah.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.